Cordova had supplies hidden all over Pagano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
Today, our great military is dedicated to enforcing the laws of the Empire, yielding to no one who seeks to destroy our galactic harmony.
You hear that garbage?
Turn it off, Breeze.
Lying imps. Do you think anyone buys this junk?
Too many on the core worlds. Their daily lives haven't changed much since the Empire took over.
Oh, come on. Some of them are even richer than before. Not like the expendable worlds. Not like Latera.
As long as the Emperor keeps the right people happy, it'll never stop.
That's why we need the Jedi.
Then we better get this holo thing fast. Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
You're making good progress, Cal.
I sense something over here.
Yeah.
I mention to you how awesome this is? Because you're pretty great. After boggling eggs and the pack fought back. These wounds. Oh, okay. Did you find something, BD-1? Good job.
This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
Yeah.
can't get through. Was in there. Help me, BD-1. Nice assist. Bogling was killed. Is it trying to defend its family? Making a new friend?
BD-1.
My friend, entering the vault gave me a premonition just as it did for the Zepho.
Seer, do you have a favorite memory with Cordova?
Our hollow chess games. Cordova was so absorbed in his research, I basically trained myself. But he always had time for a round of hollow chess.
You ever win?
We'd go back and forth. Our approaches were completely different. Just when you thought you were winning, surprise.
Sounds like you learned a lot from each other.
In our own ways, we did.
My friend, examinations of the sphere proved fruitful.
That helps. Hey! What was in there? This door's not budging. Cordova's repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD-1 to guide them.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council.
This hilt belonged to Cordova. Feels weird to say about someone I've never met, but it's kind of comforting. I agree. This place is special. I added his hilt to mine. I want to keep a piece of him with us.
Thank you.
Hey there, little guy. This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? Find you a home.
Gotta line this one up just right.
Good catch, BB. This is really gonna help us.
You're making good progress, Cal. I'm glad you're with us.
We got a galaxy to save.
Hold it.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-sized for most deadly creatures.
So you and Sierra have been here a few times?
Oh, we've been all over the place. Non-stop tour of the galaxy with her. But she's paying the bills, so I can't complain, really.
Better than hiding on a scrapyard for years.
Oh, that I can agree with. I mean, I've seen trash heaps before, and that planet was the trashiest. I can't believe anyone would... Sorry.
You're not wrong.
Setting course for death. Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
I think we weren't standing there. What is that thing? I'm counting on it being friendly. Come here, BD-1. Good job. Another one?
tend to these wounds.
Help me, BD.
here, BD-1?
That was close.
Jono slalom deni te lori olie.
A night sister, practicing her craft. Feels better. Check it out.
Thank you.
Think you can help with this? Nice. Hey, now. What is it? Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Stop!
Brothers, here!
All right.
I missed! Prepare to die, Jedi.
Throw it!
Fight me!
Hurry!
Cannot hide your weakness. Solid blow!
Try me, Jedi! He's almost dead. Think you can match me? I'll get you. Was that a hit? We are powerful, brothers.
Or Knight Brothers.
Right, true, brothers. Follow him closely. You can't win, outsider.
He's mine!
You will die, Jedi.
BD-1? I need help.
You are weak, outsider. Your loss is assured. You'll have to try it. Interloper!
On the men.
The outsider! Your life is forfeit! Stop dancing around! You cannot break me.
Creeping up on me.
Down there!
Get back here!
Against us.
I see you down there! Please! Brother, stand with me! Stop him from moving!
Timing.
An enemy! Brothers!
Moving. You won't retreat.
Stim, now.
I hit him!